It's your boy, your boy D. We got baby,
destiny.
Okay, turn up. What it do, y'all? Man, it's the White Family, and you know it's your boy D back at it again, man. So today, dog, today is a good day. Let me tell y'all why, man. Today is my wife's birthday, so I'm finna pamper her to the fullest. You feel me? So first off, I'm cooking the breakfast right now. As you see, I'm in the kitchen. See the cereal up there? Yeah, okay. Anyways, let me show y'all what I'm working with right now. I'm just getting started. You feel me? Good potatoes up in there. You know what I'm saying? I had to saute them up first and go ahead and throw them in the oven, get them right. Then we got the bacon up here cooking. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? That is bacon done. Gonna have to cook a little bit more, you feel me, because that thing ain't that yet. But anyways, that done, with some eggs up. Chicken done, I'm gonna go ahead and whip some eggs up, you know what I'm saying? And bruh, I got the best eggs you will ever taste, man. Just ask my wife, bruh. She don't even like her egg, because she love my eggs so much. You never taste eggs like this. You will never taste eggs like mine ever in your life, straight up. But anyways, man, y'all stay tuned, man, because we got so far for y'all today, boy. What it do, gang? We back at it again. I told y'all, man, today is a special day, so let me show y'all what I done whipped up for me, you feel me? And look, I barely cook anymore. I used to cook all the time, but, you know, they took over all that, you feel me? So I had to do something for her birthday. Take me out.
Good. Let's go take it to the birthday girl.
Happy birthday to you. Birthday baby got that birthday breakfast.
Thank you, Daddy.
Finger looking good now. That's that good bacon wrapped up, girl. How that birthday breakfast taste?
The best.
Yeah, y'all.
The best.
Thank
you, Daddy.
You're very welcome, baby. We chilling. You know what I'm saying? It's Bay birthday out here. The birthday girl in the building.
Yeah, it's a birthday girl for the birthday
what we got,
girl.
What we got planned for your birthday, baby? What you said you wanted to go to the pool?
Wanna go to the pool.
Go ahead and throw some on that grill.
Do a little family barbecue.
Yeah, ain't nothing wrong with that. I'm down with that. That rain need to stop though, like, cause that thing is trying to kill.
We've never
all
been much
plans,
opposed to like try to go out. Nah. Especially since having Destiny, we like to just do family things.
You feel me? It's all about the family, you know.
Like, neither one of us have ever been a going out type of person, so we just make our own party at home.
Pretty much. We finna turn up in here, man. You feel me?
Turn up.
You already know what it is. Yeah. We turning up. We getting live for Bay birthday. It's just the beginning. You know what it is.
I do too.
Yeah, just stay tuned.
This is literally, this is the beginning.
This
the beginning.
You feel me? So stay tuned, man. Stay tuned, because we got some heat coming for y'all, dog. What it is, man. We are back at it again, man. You already know this, but Bay, let them know what the deal is, man.
So, y'all, we planned on going to the pool.
Yes, we did. Yes, we really did. Like,
but, however, however you want to put it.
Mother
whoever,
Nature.
Well, Mother Nature is kind of like your people. So, we're going to call it.
Nature. Whatever you want to call it. It's still raining outside, man. It hasn't stopped yet. It's been raining all morning, all day.
Just stay tuned, because we will be barbecuing. Man,
I got to go barbecue myself. Ain't no weed. I got to go down there myself. I ain't got no problem with it, but the rain just messed it all up. Like,
it definitely did put a bearer in the day. You know what I'm
saying?
But
I'm going to be down there by myself, grilling. Why they up here? You know what I'm saying? Like, I want all us to be together, but, you know, the rain just won't let us be great. Man, that's...
It's okay, because I am off tomorrow, so we do have tomorrow.
Wah, 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 wah.
But, however, we definitely did have plans today to just do a pool day and barbecue day, like y'all know.
We was beyond ready to make something happen for Bay birthday. You know, we still finna make it happen, because we've been, you know what I'm saying, we've been chilling doing
But no lie, y'all, like, D has literally, like, made this by far, like, just the breakfast and, you know, just us hanging out as a family has been the best gift I could ever ask for.
Best thing to ask for, man. Like spending time with your family, bro.
My husband on the grill is something sick.
Get them done.
I'm definitely, even though we can't do the pool,
just stay tuned.
He definitely gonna get on the grill, like, so y'all gotta stay tuned and make sure you like.
Finger licking good, man. I'm talking about finger licking good, y'all. Hey, man. What? Ooh, girl, y'all gonna
subscribe.
Y'all gonna be like, what? Look at baby. Look at baby Destiny.
Comment down below.
This how you know she's teething so bad. Look at her.
That's not even a teething toy.
It's not a teething toy. It's a toy, and she's teething on that toy.
But she's found her way to make it her teething toy.
Yes, she did. And she don't care what anybody says. She's going to do what she want to do. You know what I'm saying? But that shit, that's in the for you.
Check. Mic 1, 2.
Say to the mic, then, dog. No? Okay.
Okay.
Guess she was like, nah, that.
But y'all, I do thank y'all for, you know, joining us for my birthday.
Wah, wah, wah.
I do have to say that it wouldn't be a birthday without my husband and my daughter. And of course, the White Family fans. I thank you guys so very much for all the birthday wishes.
Yes,
I thank you guys so very much for supporting us through all of our journeys and continuing to share all of our of our journeys. Baby Destiny, thanks y'all too.
Look at them.
You better tell them, girl.
But anyways, y'all stay tuned, man. Cause man, when I hop on that grill now. It's gonna get dead for real, man.
It gets dead for real.
I ain't trying to rap because I ain't got no bars. But let me stop. But anyways, y'all stay tuned, man, because I got some fire coming on that grill.
What it do, gang, man? I know I told y'all when I was coming back, man, I was gonna be on the grill. You feel me? But the grill just didn't want me to be great, man. It didn't want me to get the rain, because the rain never stopped. You feel me? So I wasn't able to hop on the grill. Do a little, you know what I'm saying, a little this naive. It never happened. Rain kept coming. I'm sorry, guys. But best believe next time I get on the grill, I'm going to definitely let y'all see what I'm about, man. And you know what, man? We want to give a shout out to all our fans, man. We want to say thank you to everybody that done wished my girl a happy birthday. Oh, my bad, my wife a happy birthday. You feel me? And you know what? We gonna keep bringing these bangles for y'all, man. So don't forget to like, share, you know what I'm saying? Don't forget to subscribe too, man. If you haven't subscribed yet, bro, you gotta subscribe to the White Family, man. It's the place to be, man. I'm sorry to say it, but we just coming. We coming with heat, fire, all that. And you know what I'm saying? Don't forget, and also, don't forget to hit that bell button, you know what I'm saying? Because you get notified every time we drop in the hits, you feel me? And I'm outie, man. I can keep going. I ain't gonna keep going, man. So y'all just stay tuned until next time. It's the White Family.